good now. Good. Then, cut. Then, on the chest. Not pull down, just press against your chest. It will open up. Okay? Now, what then? The outside leg. Right? Spin. Stay close. Push away. Don't bump each other.
They will always go for the male. The reason is it's a protector in the house environment. So what we are going to do is we are going to check the dynamics a little bit. Please stand here. We are already submitting the entrance, the house, everything is going. We call it action. And then I would like you to put the front. This is psychological type of warfare. I'm speaking to your kid. So I'm getting underneath your skin. So what are you going to do? 100% compliance. What do you want? What can you do? Alright. Unless the person is very trained, okay, we are compliant, we are operating, and if you are well trained, move! If it's a sport like karate, it's perfect. In self-defense, it's ugly. I want to pull your head. Okay, I want to stab you in the eyes. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Let's get a bit of excitement here, Billy. You ready? Go!